My wife and I parted long after we should. I fooled around, she drank a hair too much. I said some words, she didn't care for my touch. And the little children were brave. We didn't hire lawyers, at least money was saved. They packed up all their clothes and all their toys. I guess girls will be girls and boys will be boys. But then my sweet child, my four-year-old girl, apple of my bloodshot eye, my whole world, she asked me, Daddy, tell me who gets the family Bible when blood is split apart. Tell me who gets the family Bible when two grown-ups lose heart. They'll tell me who gets the family Bible. Oh, tell me who gets the family Bible.
You got my passport. Hey, Maggie. I'm good.
All right. I won't worry, not good today.